Hello. So it's Foley's. I'm okay. Turning point. Two from Yorkshire. From Manchester. Turning point. This girl came out such a good beer. Just looks like a lot of different. That's the awesome concept here in Leeds. I've been nailed it. Wow. Getting out of the way. That was six ale and a few taps as well. But nice. That was good. Flats all around. But yeah, first try in Leeds. The first bar I went to was Veritas, just behind Town Hall in Leeds, and then I went on to the Town Hall Tavern, which is a Timmy Taylor pub, and then I went on to the Bowlers, and such, which is, but yeah, they've been good today, the ale's been on form, the craft has been on form, and I just left the Brave, a little bit expensive on the Cascale, but anyway, the pieces are good, not as good as usual, but still. Here at the North Brewing, just purchased three beers, three collaboration beers. This is the Pineapple Lemon IPA, collaboration with Partisan Brewing out of London. I just had the counterpart. We're now so nice. I'm looking forward to sharing this with my friend tomorrow. But this is really nice beer. Sun's slightly showing through the rain clouds, but the tunes are blazing. Some great beers I purchased today. Wow. Offer it. Always improving. So, visit another pub here in Leeds called the Templars, which is two beers, two cascades. One was on form, second was not good. After visiting the Putt's Corner, which is the Ashover Brewery in Derbyshire, I know how that beer tastes, so I tried to explain to the bartender. We didn't have it, but all of a sudden, I heard in the background, we're not serving Ashover. So, Temple Bar is a bit of a unique place. Not bad lineup. Just not experienced. So, Manafort's all my ill friend of this today. This hat is hell back. Well, equally good, but yeah, the temples were written about ass on battles, dbs.com, but then also I listened to it. So, this was all. But yeah.